one of them, of course, would just have to be the Alabama game. I'll start there. I won't even start with just any of my personal accomplishments. I just start with the Alabama game, just that whole game, just that entire game. I don't even know if I really have to explain that to anybody, but we knocked the number one team off, defending champions off. That was my freshman year. That was my welcome in South Carolina, so that was big for me. Outside of that, my favorite memories, of course, that, well, people don't know, my favorite punt return was actually the LSU punt return. I wish I could have ran that one all the way back, but of course, that LSU punt return, the Georgia return, I can't forget that at all. And of course, the Missouri return, they won't ever let me forget that. And also the Outback Bowl game, just that entire game, just from the start to finish, everything that happened. And I mean start to finish, from us being in Tampa that whole week, getting a chance to go out to the Children's Hospital and really participate and do a whole lot of events with the bowling and against Michigan and the brotherhood I built with, transitioning from there to being drafted with Denard and being in Jacksonville together, it was just cool. So that's pretty much some of my best memories.